Okay, I was walking in with the bait and my camera ready, and I saw the bear in the woods there. See him? I guess he was going into the bait or just kind of around the bait. So he turned around and looked at me. I took the photo. He kind of headed back like he was going to bluff charge me or something. Like he didn't want me in there because he wasn't done eating the bait yet. So I pressed on, and he eventually went away. And then I went into the blind, and I set up my tripod and everything like I wanted to take him. There he is looking at me, or she. And we had a bunch of bears up there, you know, maybe 7 or 8 all together, carrying, including 3 cubs. And I should have backed off, but I didn't have that much experience. Anyway, I sat there for an hour. Left. I walked all the way out. I went to the end. That bear is still going to want that bait. See how he's trying to push me out of there? It's kind of challenging me. So I had bear spray with me, but I wasn't actually pulling it. I was being careful with this bear. It wasn't the one I was afraid of. Or maybe it is. So this is him looking at me the second time. I went out and came back. I went out and waited a while, walked back up and got another picture. This could be the same bear as the first one, or this could be a different bear. But he's going around behind me now, so I can't walk back out on the trail. It's all, you know, kind of scary. But they're out there, and they don't want you to see them. And if they hear you, you know they want you. You see signs from them. They didn't hurt me. I was okay. The younger ones are nice. The younger ones are cubs.